Lake City has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Fort Bend County until 3:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicates a tornado over Beasley or 9 miles
from
the Rosenberg. A tornado may develop at any time. Doppler radar shows this dangerous storm moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. This storm has produced puddle clouds over Wharton. Locations impacted include Rosenberg, Richmond, Pickering Grove, Polshad, Cleed, Beasley, Cummings, and Greatwood. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If at a mobile home or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may obscure the tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. At 2:12 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar was tracking a strong northeast at 50 miles per hour. Winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. This storm will produce small hail in addition to very heavy rain.
Yeah, exactly.
We like it up.